I'll be back for sound check.
Matthew Rife.
Oh my God, thank you.
Finally found you.
Hey, dude. Oh, huh? What the fuck are y'all doing?
Why'd the algorithm choose you?
What?
What makes your comedy so special? Why do people think you're funny?
I heard you got lip filler. I heard he got jaw surgery. I heard he gay.
He gay?
Yeah, he in gay shape.
Yeah, man.
Where's your shirt?
Y'all literally took it.
That can't be protocol.
Evidence.
What am I even being charged with?
You're being charged with impersonating a comedian. You're selling out world tours, but your comedy sucks. Everybody knows they only go into your shows for those traps, those tattoos, and them cheekbones.
Eyes?
Yeah, I don't trust them eyes. They change in the light.
Yeah, but your fine ass.
The jig is up, Matt Rife. Time to come clean with who you really are.
You know, it sounds like y'all don't know me at all. Like y'all don't know about the 12 years I've been doing this. You know how many sleepless nights I put into editing videos that I'd hope somebody would watch? You know, sometimes the way somebody looks doesn't depict who they are on the inside.
You trans?
I'm not trans. I'm a comedian.
Barely. All you do is crowd work, man.
That's not even true. Have you been to a show?
Nah, man. I've seen everything you got online.
That's what I figured, man. Where are you from?
I'm from San Francisco.
I love the Bay Area.
Oh, yeah? Where'd you meet these guys?
Oh, well, I mean, this is my cousin. And we met in basically.
Yo, he doing it right now. He crowd working right you. Oh,
okay, okay, okay. I'm sorry. The crowd work thing is just a thing I like to do for fun for me. It's fun for me. If you want to see what else I do, I have my third hour special coming out November 15th. On Netflix this time.
On Netflix?
The real deal.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, I love Netflix.
Yeah.
And look, we'll let you off with a little warning, but only on one condition. My wife is a fan.
Unbelievable. What's her name?
Her name is Frank Aaliyah McQueen.
Bubble.